In 2017, California hospitals admitted 10 patients with botulism poisoning. Botulism is caused by the deadliest toxin known to humans. The illness paralyzes its victims. Left untreated, the paralysis can spread to a person's lungs and cause them to stop breathing. The toxin that causes botulism comes from Clostridium botulinum bacteria, which live in soil and thrive with little to no oxygen. Botulism is rare, but it can spread through contaminated food. So, how did the patients become infected? The state health department discovered that all 10 patients ate nacho cheese from the same gas station. The cheese came from a hot holding dispenser that customers used to make their own nachos. When health inspectors visited the gas station, they found that the cheese had passed its best-by date. No one at the gas station kept track of how long each bag of cheese stayed in the hot holding dispenser. Also, employees used the wrong tool for opening the cheese when placing it in the dispenser. These problems seem so small, but any one of them could have caused Clostridium botulinum to multiply in the cheese with disastrous consequences. Victims of this outbreak spent weeks in intensive care. A 37-year-old father of two lost his life. How can you prevent an outbreak like this at your establishment? Always follow the manufacturer's instructions for equipment and products that you use. Look for these instructions on equipment, in equipment manuals, or on product packaging. Use the right tools for handling products and equipment. Throw away food that has not been eaten by its best-by date, and keep clear records of how long food has been in use. Also, you must keep hot foods at or above 135 degrees Fahrenheit, 57 degrees Celsius. If food is hot held overnight, keep the holding equipment on. Turning it off could cool the food enough to allow bacteria to multiply rapidly. Following these safety measures keeps your customers safe.